Thank you very much. And live from the Viscount Suite Hotel in Tucson, Arizona, it's the Duke and Cat Show. Thank you all. Thank you, Kat. How are you today?
I am fantastic. Thank you, Duke.
Man, what a crowd.
This is awesome.
It's getting bigger and better every single time. We love it. We love the support here in Tucson, and we love the Viscount for allowing us. There's a great wait staff here. Please take care of them. They also put up with us once a month here. So thank you all for having us. But we have a fantastic show.
That's right. Rex, Naomi, and Denise.
So give it up for the staff here. We're going to take it care of you tonight. I also want to say our guest, right? Now we're going to say our guest. Yes, thank you for this lovely lady, because I forget half the time what I got to say. We want to thank our guests tonight, our supporters who have believed in us, and we believe in them, and they are AAA Lock and Key. Give it up for AAA Lock and Key. They've been around for 56 years, ladies and gentlemen. 56 years in Tucson, so that is a heck of an accomplishment. We also want to give it up to our new business owners in the house, to Misty and Craig here from Skyline Smoke Outlet. Give it up for Skyline Smoke Outlet. And they are new to the entrepreneurial game. We just love entrepreneurs, you know. Having a job is great, but being your own boss is incredible. So, and we also want to just mention that we have the book people in here. They'll be on one of our show later on here. We want to thank them for coming.
Buy the books.
That's right, buy the books. So give it up and buy the books. And also, we have a special guest who has stepped in because, like I said, some of our guests couldn't make it. And it is Michael, right?
From Illegal Knowledge.
Illegal Knowledge, which is another show at Access Tucson, and we support local shows. So give it up for Michael for being here tonight.
He's out of the building right
there. Oh, no, he's standing in the back there. He's looking smooth. That's what he's doing.
Wow,
he's looking smooth. And of course, we couldn't do it without the Rockin' Pinups, but we only have one tonight, so we got the Rockin' Pinup, and she's the most faithful one. We love her to death. Give it up for the Rockin' Pinups. She will be here supporting us tonight. And of course, this is being recorded and taking pictures of everybody here is our buddy, Mr. Marine, John Williams with Angry Duck Digital Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Say hello to Fred, Mr. Calabrese in the building as well. Thank you for showing up. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to have our musical group for the night. They got a new sound. We love original music, so we invite anybody that has original music to come on our show. That way we can help promote you as well. But give it up for Wasted Youth, who is going to be playing for us tonight. And one of the band members we've had him on our show three different times with three different bands. So, I mean, we've been around. Trust me, we're not going anywhere. We are not going anywhere. So, darling, would you also let everybody know who is also helping us out?
Yes, I want to let you all know that tonight's show is powered by, of course, our host, the Viscount Suite Hotel.
She got a lot of reads, so we'll hold off on this one.
AAA Lock and Key, Mobility Fitness Institute, Skyline Smoke Outlet, Easy Care Landscaping, D&K Fashion Boutique, and of course Angry Duck Digital Arts, Rockin' Pinups, One Cab, Dance of Arabia, DC Unlimited LLC, and Draco Sound and Recording, who has provided our PA system for this evening. We couldn't do it without any of these folks.
That's right. So give it up for all our supporters, all local businesses. We truly appreciate it. So I guess like I said, we had a few people that weren't able to show up, so we're just going to kick this thing into it, and we appreciate you all spending your Thursday evening with us. So without further ado, we want to bring up our first guest, who is automatically here. Isn't that amazing how we do it? Well, Kat is a belly dance instructor, and she teaches off of Broadway. And right next to her place where she teaches is AAA Lock and Key. And we went and, you know, we seen each other for several times, and I really didn't know the story until I sat and talked with Sherry one day. But Sherry Carter is here. She is the controlling manager. If it wasn't for Sherry, this place would be falling apart, and John would agree. But give it up for Miss Sherry Carter from AAA Lock and Key.
Thank you very much for having me tonight. I'm here to represent AAA Lock and Key. I've been working with them for a good 30 years. Started there when I was 17 years old.
Cool.
On and off, went to college, had a family, did all that good stuff, and I'm back. So here I am, and...
So just tell us, I mean, John, we went to his house and we did an interview, but it all started with his father, right?
Yes, it did. I've heard a story for years and years where a gentleman owed him a little bit of money. He ended up with a key cutter, little Toyota pickup, and 56 years ago, with a little duplicator and a pickup, there you have it, AAA Lock and Key. And that was Senior Tommy Hoyt, and that is John's father.
That's right, and John is now passing it on to the third generation. This is like a third
generation. Absolutely. When I was when I first started working there, Junior, which was here earlier, was in diapers. And now we like to refer to him as God, Junior, because he's damn good. Very, very good. And, you know, it's going down the line, and hopefully we'll continue.
Well, I mean, you really made a difference in that place. And you have told us that people are usually taken advantage of.
Absolutely. There, if you look in the phone book and you see a lock shop that has more than three or four numbers, chances are they are a false locksmith. And I have heard the worst of worst horror stories about especially the rich and the elderly, because they come out, they tell them they're going to do whatever, let them into their home for $50, and it turns into $600-$700, and there's a lot of shysters out there. You know, there's a lot of fake locksmiths. And they got them out of the state of Illinois. We're working on getting them out of Arizona. But there's a lot of fraud out there locksmith-wise, and it's a very small industry. And what you want to look for is somebody that has a storefront, somebody that has a shop, somebody that has marked vehicles, somebody that's wearing a uniform. It's a place that you can walk into and complain if you'd like to complain. Right?
That's a big difference, right?
Yeah, because, you know, when you're calling a mobile service, you know, you may just get a phone that says leave a message. We'll get back to you.
Well, not many businesses survive into the third generation. And so that is an achievement, and I think it speaks to the fact that people can trust the work that AAA Lock and Key does. So I give you a lot of credit. I know when I'm over there in the shopping center, where you guys are always busy. You're always busy.
Absolutely. We do transponders, electronic keys, commercial, residential, lockouts, everything. We do everything.
Well, tell people where they can find you.
Well, we're at the southwest corner of Broadway and Rosemont. There was a Baggins, there was a this, there was a that, but we're in between the Melt and Jerry John's or Jerry Jones or Jerry Bob's. That's what it is. And which they stay full all the time.
Well, that's another place we got to go. I mean, there's a lot of iconic places here in Tucson.
Yeah, they've been in business for a very long time. I think they're affiliated with Rogers and Roberts and Gus Ballone's and all that good stuff, so they have great breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
So you want to come by, have some food. Saturdays we're open, 9 to 3, and 8:30 to 5:30, Monday through Friday.
That's right. So, and you guys are on Facebook now.
Absolutely. We've got a website, Facebook, the whole bit, so.
Excellent.
And then you can go next door and belly dance.
I'd love to.
Well, I'm telling you, we are working with this family because we want to tell some of the stories of some of the businesses that have really outlasted their, you know, should have been gone a long time ago, and AAA was one of them. If it wasn't for Sherry, and John, like I said, will attest to that, this business would be over. So she is really the glue that has taken that place and turned it around and kept everybody together. So we truly appreciate her, you know, taking time out on her Thursday evening and bringing her lovely family to come down to the show. But seriously, we want to support local businesses. So if you want to really go out and trust somebody going into your house when you're not there, go to AAA Lock and Key. So ladies and gentlemen, give it up once more for AAA Lock and Key. All right, we'll be right back right after this.
Hi, my name is John Hoyt. I own AAA Lock and Key. Started in business in October the 28th of 1959 by my father, Wayne Thompson Hoyt, better known as Tommy Hoyt. And I ran away from my mother in 1962, so I was 12 to find my father that I didn't know too well. But he is the reason that I'm here today. And he is the reason that that I have made anything out of my life, if anything at all. And it's been a good life. And I didn't necessarily have to have a wife to have a good life, but here I am, happy. I contribute my success to not only my father, but good living and having good people by my side. Good, honest, straightforward people. You want success, you have that, you're happy.
So tell us a story about how your father got started in this business.
He worked at a Triple T truck stop as a wrench over there, and he would work on cars, and one day a guy came in to fill up his car, and he was headed to somewhere, and the tab for filling up the car was more than he had cash, so he said, look, he opened up the trunk of his car and he goes, would you hold on to this key machine and this book? I'm a salesman for Curtis Industries and we sell key machines and key blanks. And my father talked to the owner of the truck stop and he said, yeah, I guess we can hold it because it's only like $15 tab or something. And so he never came back to get it, so my dad read the book, so to speak. And he set a little corner up in the tire shop, and he would put a key sign out that he handmade, and that's what started AAA Lock and Key. About a year later, he advertised to do lockouts and stuff, and so he worked out of the trunk of a, I think it was about a 1964 English Ford. And somewhere I have a picture of that car around, and that was our basically our first vehicle. So we've... We were as big as four shops at one time, but as I progressed a little bit in age and went a little less stress, and really wasn't all that much profitable. I closed it down to two businesses, and which I still have, and we own the building, but I decided to downsize again, let my son get more involved in the company, and that's where we're at now. He and our shop manager, which happens to be here, Sherry Carter, runs the place for me. While I have to take maybe a permanent break away from the company because I am a recent amputee, but that doesn't stop me from charging on with life. They say I won't walk again, but they don't know me.
Well, I'm telling you, that John Hoyt is such a character, and I'm so glad he was a veteran as well. So we really want to support AAA Lock and Key. So
that was a great interview.
Yeah, you did a fantastic job. Great
Thank
job.
You.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, as you can notice, we have our next guest up here. Like I said, this little area close to our neighborhood of Coleman Broadway has a new business starting up. It was there before, and then the owner said he wanted to leave, and nobody wanted to buy it at the time, and apparently it became open, and these two lucky people here decided they wanted to become entrepreneurs. So, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Misty and Craig from the Skyline Smoke Outlet. So, thank you both for coming over.
Thank you both for having us on the show tonight.
Just speak loud and proud so they can hear you. So.
Well, let us know about Skyline Smoke Outlet. I walked into your shop and I met you there, and it's a very interesting place. I don't smoke, but you have other things there.
Yeah. Well, the shop itself has been around for about 3 years, and Misty and I just took over running it about 3 months ago. And
you love it so far, right?
Oh, yeah, we love running it. Honestly, it wasn't exactly the type of business that I saw myself running, but the business opportunity came up, and we had to act on it and take it.
The true entrepreneurial spirit.
That's right, that's right.
Take a risk.
Take a risk. I mean, I don't even smoke. So for me, it's like way out of my element, but I'm learning new things every day and meeting new people every day. And our customers are teaching us a lot of things.
Well, that's great. And your motto is that if you don't have it, you will do what?
If we don't have what you want, doesn't matter where it is in the country, if it exists, we will order it and we will get it for you.
So just tell them a little bit about what you guys were doing before you became entrepreneurs.
Before owning this smoke shop, I've done a lot of things over the last 20 years. My latest job, I was working in a grooming shop, bathing dogs for 3 years.
Not just any grooming shop, Broadway grooming.
Broadway grooming. And I've worked in a grooming shop, I have worked in video stores, I've worked tech jobs, and I just basically got tired of working for everyone else.
That's it.
So, what did you do?
I worked at Broadway Grooming for the last 15 or so years.
Wow.
And that's like 2 doors down from the smoke shop. So that's how we found out about the smoke shop. Because we're right there getting our snacks there and hanging out with people that work there. And it's just, we didn't want to stay close. So we were like, okay, wait, we can do this. We don't know why we can do it, but we can.
Love it. So your plans are to expand by doing what in the back you want to do?
Well, eventually, I want to hire a glass blower and build a glass blowing studio in the back of our shop. That way, anybody can have any kind of custom piece made, and we're going to be doing special orders, like I said before, so if you want anything that we don't have, we'll be able to find it and order it for you. And other than that, we just like to keep the prices low, so that way everyone has a good place and a cheap place.
Anyways, in our own lives we are, so we want that for Tucson. We want people to get high quality things for the least amount of money that, you know, that they can. We just want
that. Hey, we all want that, right?
Yeah.
That's right. So you guys have a Facebook page now, right?
Yes.
And what's the address where anybody can come by your shop?
It's just the physical address. We are at 126 South Cold Road. We're in the southwest corner of in the Colt and Broadway in the Gaslight Theater Shopping Center.
Yeah, so, you know, all your smoking needs, they have more than just that type of services. They have candies and ice cream and
you got
everything.
We've got snacks, drinks, candy,
right?
Ice cream.
And Sean.
And Sean.
Yeah, Sean
awesome
didn't show up today.
Class.
Bye. How you doing, Sean? He didn't show up today. Yeah, we'll see Sean a little later on. But you guys are really cool, and we like the atmosphere that you are creating over there in the little shopping center. We want everybody to get involved, of course. But of course, we'll be working with you, maybe do some online streaming stuff and bring some activity toward your business. But you know, we love entrepreneurs, we push that here. I mean, working for everybody's okay, but if you're not happy, you know, you can go out and do what you want to do when the opportunity comes, right? That's right. So we truly thank you guys for coming on our show.
Thank you very much.
We're going to play a video that we made up there, shop, that's going to play right after this. So again, thank you, Misty and Craig from the Skyline Smoke Outlet. Give it up for them. All right, we will be right back, right after this.
Hi, my name is Misty Plotz, and I'm co-owner of Skyline Smoke Outlet LLC. And we are new owners, my partner and I, and we just want to serve Tucson to the best ability that we can.
Hi, my name is Craig Bennett. I am one of the co-owners of Skyline Smoke Outlet LLC. And we just reopened about 2.5 to 3 months ago.
It came open as an unexpected opportunity. And I guess, you know, the idea of being an entrepreneur has always been something that's appealing to me and to my business partner also. And we've always kind of talked about, you know, maybe someday we'll do something, and this came up.
Opened up this business or took over this business because, just like everybody else out there, I wanted to become my own boss, and I didn't want to have to work for other people anymore. So I had the opportunity, and me and my business partner had the opportunity, and we took it, and now we own the store.
So it wasn't even the business particularly that either of us chose necessarily, but we're liking it.
And basically, we just want to provide Tucson with some of the best prices for glass pieces, whether it be water pipes or regular glass pipes. And for cigarettes, we try to keep our prices real low.
I've been in Tucson since 96, originally from Cheyenne, Wyoming. The weather brought me here. It's nice and warm. I'm one of the few people that don't mind summer here. And do mind when you're here. I'm like the one.
Eventually, what we would like to try to do is eventually we would like to bring in some of our own glass blowers and build a glass blowing studio. And so that way we can have custom made pieces made for anybody in Tucson that wants a piece made. And we will be doing special orders, so that way if there's something that you would like and we don't have it in the store, we will find it for you, and it doesn't matter where in the country it is, if it exists, we will find it and we will get it for you.
We're 126 South Cole, and we're here in Tucson. Same shopping plaza with several other businesses, Fender Skirts, Little Anthony's, and Gas Theater, Broadway Green, a lot of good businesses in this shopping plaza.
I like to think that we are a little bit more special than everybody else because we try to keep our prices lower than everyone else and keep everybody happy. Customer walks into my store, they want a product, they walk out happy. If they don't walk out happy, I did not do my job right.
I'm Alexis Rodriguez. I'm 14 years old. I play catcher and outfield for the Little Saints. I go to Perry High School, and my best quality would be I can power hit, but I can also small ball when you need me to. Thanks for watching my video.
My name is Mona Hoover. I've been coming to Mobility probably for about 3 years. I went to several different rehab places after my stroke. This place is the best by far. I've seen more people walk out of here on their own. It's wonderful. They do good work here.
Everybody, give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for the Rockin' Pinups.
DC Unlimited LLC is Arizona's streaming video production leader. Locally owned and operated since 2011, they provide expert video marketing and content production services. Call 520-885-3729 for all your video marketing needs. DC Unlimited LLC, there are no limits. Going out tonight? Don't have a designated driver? Call OneCab, the safest, most reliable taxi cab service in town, running 24 hours a day for all your transportation needs. Licensed and insured, best rates in town. Call 520-322-0322. Catch a cab, not a DUI. And if you haven't heard, the Rockin' Pinups are a 501c3 organization. Charity is our passion. Helping our community and raising money for various causes in Tucson is what we do best. Find us at car shows, go-go dancing, supporting local music, fashion shows, and more. Book us today at info@rockinpinups.org. We help others in many fun and exciting ways. It will be peachy keen to work with the Rockin' Pinups. And I just want to announce we have two events coming up. November 5th, the Night of the Living Guitarist at the Hut, and it's a benefit for the All Souls Procession. And November 22nd, Burgers and Beers and Old Bastards. It's in Midtown Bar and Grill, and to support the food bank.
Give it up again for the Rockin' Pinups. Thank you so much,
Libby. G&K Fashion Boutique. World-class fashion at affordable prices. Find them on Facebook at G&K Fashion Boutique and receive 20% off. Visit 4558 East Broadway. G&K Fashion Boutique. Quality for less.
Telling you, man, I love young entrepreneurs. They really give me a drive to keep on going, because it can be tough at times.
Yes, and it's exciting.
It is. All right. So thank you guys. Man, we have a fantastic audience here. You guys are truly amazing. Like I said, we will have this up online, and we are on Monday nights at 11 on Cox Channel 20 and Comcast 74. We've been doing it 5 years, so we have a website, dukeycat.com. We also have AZ Live TV, so you can watch some of our old shows. We've seen a lot of people come and go, so like I said, we ain't going nowhere. We're gonna be here for a while. So if you want to come on our show, contact us. We do what we can to get the word out about small businesses here in Tucson, because the world thinks we're just all about Judge Arpaio and immigration, and that's some bull.
And a few other things.
Yes, thank you.
Exactly. That's right. That perfect segue.
Yeah, there we go. See, show. That's right. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, the guy that's sitting right over here to our left is a producer here in Tucson, and I believe his show has been on 13 years, right?
Since 2002.
2002, and it is called Illegal Knowledge. Yep. And you are on what nights?
I am on the third Friday of.
What is it there? You live show then?
Yeah, that's right. That's a live show.
Yes, you do a
live show. Is on every third Friday of the month at 8:30 p.m. on Access Tucson.
Well, we got to tell everybody who you are first before that.
The show's called Illegal Knowledge. You can also watch it on illegalknowledge.com.
This is Michael Oldman. Everybody give it up for Mr. Michael Oldman. All right. Yeah, there we go. All right, so now tell everybody about Illegal Knowledge.
Okay, well, it is a show which is a live call-in political talk show. And it is about things that you don't hear on all the other talk shows. You know, the tagline is everything that we should have known but we're never supposed to find out. And we talk about political things, we talk about social issues, we talk about a whole bunch of things. The thing with Arpaio, I mentioned that a couple times, like in the news passing. It's a lot like those shows, except we have on local guests, we have on very intelligent guests, and it's an amazing show, if I may say so myself. But, yeah.
Hey, toot your own horn.
Hey, watch the show, it's great. IllegalKnowledge.com, or because you guys like Facebook, IllegalKnowledge.com is also on Facebook, Facebook.com/IllegalKnowledgeTV, or you can go to Facebook.IllegalKnowledge.com. Either way, it's the same.
So you got a lot of your shows archived, but...
Everything but the first season, unfortunately. And if anyone has in the first season,
it's worth gold.
They all suck. I will probably not pay you much, but I'll give you your tape bag after I digitize it. Yes.
Hey, trust me, we have some lost episodes ourselves. Yes, yeah, right. So we
thank you out for a night on the town.
We understand. So, what made you want to start your own show?
Well, having seen a whole bunch of them, having just seen Stuart do The Daily Show, I'm like, oh, I can definitely do better than that.
And he's been on forever, too, yeah.
But I'm not so much of a comic. I don't come off. I don't know. Maybe. But the thing is, the media doesn't talk about issues that actually matter. They gloss over things. They completely obscure. Squirrel, you know. thank you, John. And we can do better on the media with political shows. And so I'm attempting to do that. I hope I'm working well.
Well, of course, inquiring minds want to know what is the craziest thing that has happened on your call-in show, because we've done a live show too, and we know the crazy things.
Okay, well, it's live calling, so I get a lot of weird callers. Back in the second and third season, we didn't have a call screener. Now we have call screeners. So that doesn't happen anymore. I was in City of B, and I just had to keep hitting the... Now we're in Studio A. I don't know if you have access to something. It's a different setup. The weirdest thing on the show, other than people who called in and said, I don't really want to give them the thing and say anything.
Okay.
But the weirdest thing on the show that I've ever, probably Bigfoot.
Oh, really?
Yeah, probably. That was probably the most, because it's apparently real, and it's not what you think it was. It's the Yeti that is
right.
Is actually a supposedly a brown bear from 40,000 years ago. They matched DNA samples. And on the Wednesday before the show, the news had broke, and so I came out on the show on that Friday and said, "Hey, look, Yeti's real. It's not human. It's not anything. But it's a brown bear." But they matched the DNA. That was probably the weirdest thing. We don't do UFOs. We can't do anything we can't actually substantiate.
Well, I just want to tell you that's my weekend job. Is the Yeti?
You're the Yeti?
Yeah.
You should dress in a white suit.
Am I to pick that ball?
No, seriously, you
can do tell. Is that where you can go?
I told you I was doing another shoot, you know, that's like, we gotta keep it going. And it was lull in there for a while. They hadn't seen one in a while, so you know, I had to take up that job. So we thank you for coming on our show. We definitely support Access Tucson. We hope it's still around for a while.
Yeah, that's the other thing, dude.
You know,
you're out of time.
We'll do that a little more in depth later, because that's another whole hour show.
I spent an hour on that show.
Yeah, trust me. Yes, trust me. But we are trying to support them. So accesstucson.org. Go there, see what they can. See what type of programs you might like. You can still become a producer on your live show there, or you can have a crew and do a tape show. So the resources are there. We need to use them while we got them. The city's trying to take all the money away, but there are other ways to continue doing that. Yeah, there's other ways to do it. So we've taken off and gone and done stuff. We hope that the same will be.
I want to say that absolutely I applaud you guys for showing the initiative in doing this. Because this is something that Access Tucson can really learn from.
Well, we hope, man. You know, we really love promoting, you know, small businesses, and you know, it's a dream of ours to be on TV. No, it wasn't. I told her, hey man, we got a live show next Thursday, and sure enough, she showed up, and she's been here 5 years. So It's been my dream to have this, but I thank her for sharing that with me, so I appreciate it. But yeah, man, support Mike's show. It's Illegal Knowledge. You're on again, what?
Fridays, third Fridays at 8:30 p.m.
And what's your replay time?
Tuesdays at 7 a.m.
So if you're up at 7 a.m.
Thursdays at 7 a.m.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together again for Mr. Michael Oman from Illegal Knowledge.
Draco Sound and Recording Services is a full-service recording studio serving Tucson for over 18 years. Sound services and consulting, music production, graphic and web design, and equipment sales at realistic prices. Visit them at 3260 East Speedway or dracosound.com. Professional expertise and artistic creativity for the seasoned artist.
Before we bring up the band, let me just thank the Viscount and make the let people know what's happening here at the Viscount. They've got lots of great things, and right now while football season is going on Sundays from 10 to 5, it's NFL Ticket Sunday.
Sunday ticket, that's right.
Sunday ticket, that's right.
She's not a big football fan, but I am, doggone it. So if you want to come down here, they have it from like 11 to 4.
10 to 5.
There you go. So all the games will be on here, and there's great appetizers.
Right, you can get a burger, fries, and a beer for $7.50.
Ooh, burger, beer, and fries for $7.50. All right. So if your team is playing and you can't sit at home and make the kind of noise you want, come down here because there's plenty of people making noise all day Sunday. They love to make noise and cut up in here, and this is where you can do it. So we support the Viscount Suites. We say come on in, and every day they also have happy hour from 4 to 7, right?
Happy hour every
like
day, and they would
hors d'oeuvres, mm-hmm. and what else? Is it?
Drinks, food,
that's right. Come hang out, you know. It's a great place. Like I said, it's locally owned and operated. It's beautiful on the inside of here. There's a great pool. There are suites upstairs, so they're not like regular rooms. Go up and enjoy yourself. But we truly want to thank them for allowing us to come here. Like I said, our next show is November 20th. And
there's one more thing I need to mention about the Viscount.
Okay.
They want to let you all know that on Sundays from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m., they have live music.
That's right.
So come out here to Wilbur's on Sunday, and it's a different type of music every week.
That's right. And this Sunday, we will be here from 2 to 6. We're holding auditions, so anybody in here that wants to come in here, I'm really tired of standing in front of the camera. We need some of you beautiful, talented people to help us produce TV shows here in town, to have content to produce, to show people that Tucson is more about just...
Craig's raising his hand.
About KOLD and all the stories that they show. So we really want to do plays, TV shows, game shows, whatever it is, an idea that you have, contact us at DC Unlimited and we can start producing it. Because we have an online channel called azlivetv.com where all of our stuff will be archived. We'll be doing our live streaming. We want everything to be online because that's where everything is going. So we truly appreciate you guys supporting us. And I am truly excited. We're going to move these chairs and get these guys in here. They're ready to rock and roll. So
I'm ready to rock and roll.
There you go. And we'll talk to them during their playing so you can find out more information on how to find them. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Wasted Youth.
Bit of hard rock, I guess. We walked in here and we didn't know they let people like us in here. We had to make sure we were at the right place, you know. It's a beautiful hotel, if I do say so myself. And we really appreciate Duke and Cat for having us on the show tonight and playing in front of you beautiful people. So I guess our music's gonna be a little bit louder than our vocals, but we'll work around it. Thanks again. This first song is called 1 Plus 1. Thank you. The name of that song was Sing My Song. I bet you weren't expecting that. Alright, this next song is called Uppers, Downers, and Arsenic. It's about a girl I know who had too much too fast and let it happen.
Real quick, ladies and gentlemen, this is Izzy Rodriguez, and you can introduce everybody else that we don't know in the band, but we've been knowing Izzy for quite some time. This is the guy we've been talking about. We've had him on our show four different times with three bands, but he is one hell of a guitarist. So go ahead and introduce everybody, my friend.
Well, on the drums, we got my good friend Mars banging it down on the sticks. On bass, we have the Chillard. Her name's Illy. The chill is on the wall. And on the guitar, and vocals. You know him. You love him. His name is Angel!
Tell everybody where they can find the music and where you guys are playing around town.
This lineup of the band is just kind of coming to play. These three had been playing together for about a year and a half, going on 2 years, and they decided to invite me into their awesome circle. And they're really tight. I'm just kind of filling in. I'm trying not to make an ass out of myself. But failing most of the time. All we got so far is we have a demo that they cut right as I was joining the band, so I wasn't very involved in it. But I watched them at Illusion Studios, and they worked very hard. And just a two-song demo. And we're planning on going into the studio for a full 6 to 8 songs in either January or February, but we're trying to get the songs tight by just playing out as much as we can, you know, doing your show. Thank you again for having us on.
Yeah, our pleasure, man. You're amazing.
We're playing in Safford on the 1st. The 15th, we're playing with our good friends Forever We're Forgotten at The Rock.
All right.
Yeah. And what else are we doing? I don't even know. Is that it? That's it for right now, but, you know, we'll have more dates. You know, it's been, you know, these guys started as a cover band with the ambitions of throwing originals into their set. And when they hired me, I had the ambition of losing all my cover bands because I play in about 7 cover bands and it gets exhausting. And these guys have a great message in their song lyrics, and they have a lot of unmanifested talent that, you know, they pull it out of me, I pull it out of them. You know, originals are the way to go.
That's it. I mean, we want to help people get their, you know, music out, and hopefully you guys will be discovered on our show. That's all we need is one person. Be famous coming off the Duke and Cat show. So there's a lot of talent here in Tucson. We truly thank you guys. You guys are on Facebook, right?
Yeah, we have a very, it's not so much updated quite yet. We've just been working on these songs for the album, so we haven't even updated our pictures on Facebook, but you can find us Wasted Youth, spelt with a Y, and we're on Facebook. They have a SoundCloud, I'm pretty sure it's under the same name, and that's where you can find the two-song demo, and that's pretty much it.
Well, we love your youth, man.
We're still scratching and tearing to get our press out there, so.
I love the energy.
You provide an awesome venue for that. Thank you.
Well, thank you. You guys can come here anytime. Any bands out there, you guys, you want to come on our show, let us know. But we want to get back to the music. We're going to go ahead and close the show. We want to thank all of our guests. We want to thank Skyline Smoke Outlet. Give it up for them. We want to thank AAA Lock and Key. Please give it up. We definitely want to thank Angry Duck Digital Arts for taking care of our photography and video tonight. Thank you, my friend. Thank the lovely Mary and her husband for coming down here and representing the Rock and Pinups. Thank our wait staff. You guys are awesome, amazing. Take care of them tonight. The band's going to continue to play a couple of songs, and then the show's going to be over. But we truly thank everybody for coming. Sorry, Easy Care, we'll have you on again. And D&K Fashion Boutique. Anything you want to say, darling?
I want to say thanks for coming out tonight. And I want to say, Izzy Rodriguez, glad you didn't waste your youth. Because we've been watching you grow as an artist for quite a few years now, and your new band is great. You guys are awesome. Thanks for coming.
All right, so we'll see you guys on the next show again. Wasted Youth.